I'm not comparing myself to God. I'm just saying I know what it's like to be God.